smell it? A succulent sausage.
Smothered in sauce, anointed with onions, and garnished with grated cheese.
Tails, it's story time.
Cool! Garage stories really neat, oh, Sally.
Once upon a time, there was a giant, and he was a...
Nuh-uh. Remember last night? We started that one. You know, about the princess and the mean witch. There's where we left off.
Ah! That thing's Metal Robotnik!
That is correct. I am Metal Robotnik. Congratulations on your prowess in navigating through my traps.
We don't have time to play little games with you. Get out of our...
Chili dogs.
Sonic, you have to help me! Ugh, they just took my friends! We're coming for you!
Okay, K.O., who exactly are we going after now?
Yeah. I mean, it's so nice that the ball is nice out there.
But it's...
That's what I'm down with one. I just want to love that.
That can only be one thing.
The fearsome power of the Emerald.
If that thing really turns thoughts into power, we are in big trouble. Robotnik has a lot of bad thoughts.
Hey, Sonic. Are you sure it was a good idea bringing you-know-who aboard?
Workshop? Yes! There's my two-tailed genius friend! Surprise! Tails, it's me, your best...
What did you just call me?
Barbarian friend, I could use some backup.
Knuckles is just having a little trouble adjusting to his new home. It wasn't easy for me to understand this planet at first either.
When did you start getting so wise?
I read a lot of cereal boxes. Also, I had a family that was patient enough to let me figure things out. So we have to do...